Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 6th standard maths, chapter 1, page number 4. Try this. Fourth question. The given condition take 2 digits, that also the given 2 and 3 we have to take it, and by using these 2 digits we have to make 4 digit number, and they are given we can use 2 digits also 2 times. So the possible answers, what are the possible answers? Are there possible answers? 2233, 2333, 2332, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, 3232, Greatest four digit number is 3322. And smallest number, we have to see the fourth digit, that thousands place. 2 is there. Next, here we have this 3 options. In this second digit, hundreds digit is 2 and 3, and here 3. So this 2 is not possible. So this is the smallest number. So smallest 4 digit number is 2233. Listen, I am explaining again. This 2 digits, they have given 2 and 3, we can use both digits 2 times. The possible answers are 2,223, 2,323, 2,324, 3,223. In this, greatest number is 3,323 and smallest number is 2,233. So, the greatest number, smallest number we have found, and they are asking what is the possible number of times. How many different numbers can you make in all? So we can make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 numbers. Therefore, we can make it 6 different numbers. We can make 6 different numbers in all. Thank you, students.